News is working other stories that are all new at 5:30. Tonight, Cranston police need your help tracking down one of Rhode Island's most wanted. Do you recognize this man? Police say Milton Taylor is a convicted level 2 sex offender. He's wanted on charges of failing to comply with sex offender registration requirements. Taylor's last known address was at the Harrington Hall shelter in Cranston. If you have any information on his whereabouts, please call Cranston police.